let's graph the equation y equals x squared plus 2. And we'll do this with a table of values. So we're going to put values in for x here and then find out what the resulting value for y would be. Then those points we'll graph on the graph here, and that will give us the graph of y equals x squared plus 2. The values we choose for x, we're just going to choose values that we think will show up on our graph paper here. We can use any values, just more convenient if they show up on the graph paper we have here. Let's choose 2, 1, 0, negative 1, and negative 2. So if we put 2 in for x, 2 squared is 4 plus 2, that gives us 6. 1 squared is just 1, plus 2 is 3, 0 squared is 0, 0 plus 2 is 2, negative 1 times negative 1, that gives us a positive 1. So we have 1 plus 2 gives us 3, and then a negative 2, negative 2 times negative 2 is positive 4, plus 2, we get 6. So these are the points that we'll graph for the equation y equals x squared plus 2. So the first point we have x is 2, y is 6. So x is 2 and y is 6. That's our first point. Next we have x is 1, y is 3. So x is 1, y is 3. Then we have x is 0 and y is 2. So here's x is 0, y is 2. And then we have negative 1, 3, negative 1, 3. And finally, we have negative 2 for x and y is 6. So negative 2, 6. And now we can connect these points. So let's put a line here and then just pull that down. Then we can extend these upward. Let's put arrows to show that the line goes to infinity. And that's the graph for y equals x squared plus 2. What's kind of interesting is if we took our graph here and we moved it down to 1, that would be y equals x squared plus 1. Down to 0, y equals x squared plus 0, or just y equals x squared. And you could even go y equals x squared plus negative 1. It goes down like this. So you can see what happens when we change the value. X squared plus some number moves it up and down on the y-axis. But this is the graph for y equals x squared plus 2, and this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.